infection, the anus is here. Then you see other people's dogs, sometimes you see beside the anus got two black
ball patches.
Ball or black or what. That is due to this anal sac. Swollen, and then the dog try to lick it. Then when you try to lick it, he can't get it out. Some of them scooter.
Have you squeeze out all?
Not just, I just want to do some. Just to show this all. Now normally some people just use the bare hands to do it. When they bathe the dog. Put the dog on the table. Then at 8 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock, just squeeze like that. Squeeze out during bathing time. Now this dog, because the tail was dog too short, so this one always injured this part. So you have to wash it, and because some of them get ringworm, so and it's very itchy, so this one you know what to do. Now we go through this skin, later then I will squeeze again. This is the inner sac, all you know, I just want to show. This has been squeezed out. And the owner saw the scootering about 2 days ago, where the dog rubbed the backside on the ground, on the floor, right? So then they chase a tail, they run around in circles. I see a mosquito dog, bite them. This dog?
No, chase.
I see a mosquito bite them, then they just suddenly turn around and circle.
I see dog, they chase them around their tail.
Okay, so now we talk about Raymond first come. So this one was shaved, botox under sedation. When was that?
1 month ago.
1 month ago. And then you can see, now you see this fellow's face, the hair regrow back beautifully. This shows that there's no ringworm infection here. The neck, let's see the neck. You see the neck. The neck was due to scratching last time, but now it's much better.
No. Last time, the neck is okay.
Last time, no hair.
See the hair?
Now it's much better. But still, there seems. No, hair is growing, but slowly. They probably had ringworm at that time. Then you see. The skin which has no ringworm or bacterial infection,
the
hair grows up beautifully. This only 1 month ago, it was all bald.
This is new hair.
All new hair. Then you notice, this is the main part affected by ringworm. And the owner had put a lot of cream or something. Then, so it didn't cure, because this generalized ringworm, you need the tablets and medication as well. Now you notice this black spot here. Now, this black spot is due to the old ringworm which has been, the skin has been killed by the cream, or I don't know what is applied. So these are the old ringworm spots. So the hair may or may not grow back. It seems to be growing back, but if it grows back, it will be a black circle of hair. So you can see hair is growing. So this part has the belly affected. So there's little hair grow only. Little hair grow. Now, after 1 month of ringworm medication, this shows that there is a progress, but it takes time. And then below there's not much. So the only thing good is that the face are not affected. You can see the face and the ears beautifully. Some of the ringworm will go inside the ear canal. That's why the dog scratch and then scratch the neck also. But I suspect, you all put the eardrop or not? You use eardrop?
Eardrop.
Eardrop, no. Every time now and then I will clean it.
What do you use?
Just cotton wool.
Okay, does it scratch his ears? Use the back leg like this?
No. Yes.
So that one you got to use eardrop, because something deep inside, there's still some infection. Other than that, overall now today, we will see that he has recovered, but not 100% yet. Not 100% yet, but you can see the hair is growing. And come turn back side here, turn around the back side. Okay, so. From here we can see this one also badly infected, so more hair has grown. But what do you rub anything?
Huh?
You rub anything or not?
No. You rub anything?
So it takes time for the hair to come back.
Well, white spot, got black spot.
Those are the bacteria. Some pus. This part, according to you, is burned, right? Scalded.
Burn him, this one.
Scalded, right?
Yeah, I burn him.
Hot water, is it?
I use a shaver, I didn't put the plastic cover. The metal, I touched myself so hot.
Okay. So,
is it curing?
Once the hair grows back, it shows that the ringworm is gone. But you will probably need another course of antifungal again. And so now we discover that there's an inner sac infection. Now this part still haven't cured yet. I can see the ringworm.
Okay.
This part.
So far, okay.
Yeah, but they are progressing very well. Last time was hairless after shaving.
Okay.
So this is the result of 1 month only. So I would expect to continue the medication for another month. Some ringworm takes longer, some shorter. Some will cure in 3 weeks. But this fellow has been there for many months, right, before that.
Yeah, half a year.
For half a year at least. So some of the immune system might have gone not so strong in the dog, the immune system. Okay, now I'll do the inner sac.